Now, looking at Silver's computer, it seems to me he's done a number of slightly unusual things. He's established fail-safe protocols to wipe the memory if there's any attempt to access certain files. Only about 6 people in the world could program safeguards like that.
Of course there are. Can you get past them?
I invented them. Right then. Let's see what you've got for us, Mr. Silver. We're in.
Sir, what do you make of this?
This is Omega site. Most encrypted level he has. Looks like obfuscated code to conceal its true purpose. Security through obscurity.
Ladies and gentlemen, if I might have order. I'd like to begin the proceedings. We're gathered today to address important issues concerning the future of our national security.
Going somewhere?
So you believe your stewardship of MI6 during the recent crisis has been up to scratch?
Well, I believe we have apprehended the responsible party, undertaking all necessary steps to ensure that the sensitive information is contained.
Huh? So it's a job well done.
Well, I'm not saying it's all gone perfectly, but...
You'll forgive me for not putting up the bunting. I find it rather difficult to overlook the monumental security breaches and dead operatives for which you are almost single-handedly responsible.
I was using a polymorphic engine to mutate the code. Whenever I try to gain access, it changes. It's like solving a Rubik's Cube that's fighting back.
Stop.